Hello guide, the fastest spin dancer has returned as a traveling spirit. Let's see what it has to offer together. Spirit location. The fastest spin dancer is located in the white prairie's bird nest. You need to relieve at least 4 spirits from the light prairie to enter the bird nest area. It's waiting for you here. You've already relieved this spirit before. You don't need to relieve it again. Pricing. If you plan to buy everything from this spirit like us, then the spirit will set you back 19 hearts, 157 regular candles, and 2 ascender candles. That is including its new crop and level 4 expression. Cosmetics and expressions. Festive spin dancer's hair is kind of funky and can create pretty interesting combo. OMG, look at that bunny. And this, doesn't this combo remind you of something? It sure does look very much like peacock. As for the spirit's pants, it bears similar resemblance to a juggler's pants. But I think one of the best things that this spirit brings is its expression, even if level 2 expression looks less. However, level 3 onwards is where the fun begins. Our specialists can do dance revolution. Crop review. The flag crop might look useless at first place, but I've found at least 4 functions for this crop. Function 1, decoration. The flag can be placed in our social space. Function 2, wolf guide. It can be used to guide wolves to where they should go, like sunny forests to clear door. Function 3. Please only do this to players you know, as some players might find it rude. I heard a voice in my head, asking, what if the flag could dodge grills then? It might look slim, but if the table lamp pipe props could dodge grills then maybe this flag can do it too? It's time to test the flag's vulnerability. Function 4, dodge grill. I know, we were pretty surprised it worked too. And it worked very consistently too, so much so, it worked better than the pack and table props. You just have to find the right place to stand on grills and spots. Then grills and will get tired and leave. I was overjoyed with my new findings, so I decided to try it one more time. Oh no, I think Grill Sand got really mad. Rest in peace.